How to change screen timeout in iPhone 16 Pro Max. So let's start the video. First of all, open settings. Then click on display and brightness. And scroll down. Here you can see the option auto lock. Click on auto lock and it will be select by default 30 seconds. And you can select 1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes, 5 minutes and never. So this is the way to change your screen timeout in iPhone 16 Pro Max. Thanks for watching this video.